are you not subscribed to me? Well, no, subscribe. Subscribe, please.
I'm subscribed to
No, I did that so no one looked at it, because there's Alex whacking his funny bone.
Zone A lost.
Watching Destiny.
Yeah, I know. I was saying it as a joke. Yeah, it's called Destiny.
Go,
now I've got my sword. Ah, I thought you were a guy.
So maybe try and connect to it.
No, he wants to watch my gameplay. I'm actually the better one. I think he'd want to watch that.
If he connects to my circuit,
it'll
be a lot better.
That's what I did. It came up with Minecraft.
Do you want to have a free-for-all after this?
No.
No. You're gonna be awesome.
You're actually gonna-
Only 5 minutes left.
Joe, try and join my shuttle.
No! He got it! No! No! Everyone's on me!
Maybe extra Rocket League if you still want it. I'm not aware. Close
the application.
Yeah.
Do you call? I call it a LAN cable.
Then.
Joe has strange names for things, though. Can you stop leaving comments, please? It's making me like suspicious. Well, who is it then? Is it just Bing Bong? Oh, it's probably Alex looking at it. Yeah, so you'll probably be allowed it. Oh, wait. Wait, who's texting Joe? Wait, quickly go on it then. For so much people, for I of course it is. I don't. What? Yeah.
Don't see lost.
Don't see lost. Why is this man got a big laser beam?
This is a
Mercury. Cory, no peen man. Alex, peep her off. Right, thank you. Thank you for sticking up for me.
And this battle is yours.
Alex is my only regular viewer. It's so sad. Every time I stream, Alex is on, like looking at it. Like a little No! That little pee-pee man!
Jamie, are you here?
Don't be lost.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, we've won, guys. Let's go. Mams. Does it not? Sad man. It's so... You're so PG in that account.
What's it get? Bye, Destiny 2 and Bandit.
Aren't you a 12-year-old in real life?
Join my show, please. You could join my share.
Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room. Spend the night together.
Can we have a free-for-all?
No, I don't want to do a free-for-all.
We need come on, just one.
No, I'm not doing that. I'll leave. You'll beat me into a sewer and then lick my pee-pee. I don't want that. Are you laughing?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Boom, 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 boom.
Make sure you close up. Oh. This will actually work. Oh, yes, you connected.
I got okay. 6 kills and Viper YT got 9 kills. Ha, 6-9. 6-9 girls wanna have fun. If the man goes to have fun. The man goes to watch him out. Joe, just watch my thing.
Turn your Wi-Fi off from your phone or something.
Alex is very obsessed with my peen right now.
Maybe he wants to touch it and tickle it and eat it. I mean, Jamie does that as well.
What?
You tickle peens and eat peens.
Shh, don't do it right now. I'm from the little kids.
Going to Crucible, guys. We're gonna eat some people. Gunner Tim is so funny.
Oh, yes.
Wait, why are we not in Crucible?
Yay.
How can we not act? Or just watch my stream.
What are you? Are you watching it? Do you see now?
Are you from Germany? Are you from Germany?
Go on
Are
Van
you Dutch,
Houten
Joe?
Try it on Van Houten.
Okay.
Ugandan Nutbush. Hello, my friend.
Boom, 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 boom. I want you in my room.
I want you in my room. Boom, 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 boom in the room.
Room? Yeah. We're halfway there. Boom, boom. Boom, boom.
Okay, I think I know why I'm pretty sure I changed my region to like Indonesia like a couple of years ago to get some Rocket League thing.
Nothing to help you but your team and your weapon.
That's going through the whole PS4.
You live like right beside me, but you live near me.
Well, I live in the right country, Luigi. Stop. It's Finster Bomb.
Oh my gosh, I just no-scoped someone. This map is industrial.
Oh my god, I'm such a double shotgun.
Why do I not live in the right region?
Check the region.
Oh, Alex, I guess I won't gift it to you. Gosh, you don't want it.
But no!
He's like, Destiny look trappish! And I was like, because he didn't hear us talking about how I was going to give it to Alex. I fucking pee-peed a guy.
What are we in language? Is that it? No.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
No.
spot, boy.
Alex is a noob.
You're a noob.
Alex, do you not want Destiny?
No.
Everyone else is going to be playing it, and you'll be on your own.
Okay.
Because in game versus this edition, that's really good. That gives me free DLCs. But it comes with the game, and I don't want the game because I already have the game. So I was going to give the game to you.
You might have to use the disc to actually play the DLC.
It'll probably be codes.
If it isn't then.
Wait, I'll see, but do you
not want it, Alex?
Well, it depends. I don't know.
Why do you not want it? What does it depend on?
Well, it depends if all you guys are going to be playing it. Joe, are you going to
watch? Watch my live stream.
No.
I'm not very good at it, but... Watch Daniel's share play. Nice. Oh my god, I just went nice.
His internet is worse than mine, and mine only just works. So. But I'm not sure how to do this in mine.
Try and connect to my
stream,
and watch the best
But it says I don't live in the UK, so I can't watch it. I do.
I can't use the SharePlay because you're already in it.
Oh, oh my god.
Does no one want to watch the best gameplay in the world, Corey?
No.
No, I'm the best. You're only like level 14.
You want to watch my gameplay?
Yeah,
what's shape?
It's the highest level.
I'm actually level 13, not 14. Get it right.
Sorry.
Oh my god, you're so sassy.
What Corey, did you just say to me? How much is the game? £15 in game. Okay. No, but I'll give you it for... I can give you it for free.
What?
You just won't have any of, you won't have like the DLCs or that.
Is that a bad thing?
Not really.
Not much.
Well, kind
isn't
of.
A bad thing. You just don't get to do like half the stuff.
As much.
You only get to play like a quarter of the game. You don't get to play a quarter of the game. You get to play all the game, but you don't.
We'll
be doing all the DLC stuff, and
probably
won't be able to do it.
Well, it's 15, like...
Only 15,
so
you should buy it for
15. And you get the DLCs, so...
Oh, it's only on Destiny that it does, like, glitch with the region. There's a fix, though.
There's a fix?
There is a fix. I don't know how you do it, though. I'm just looking.
Oh, you're looking at...
Oh, do you want to come on Rocket League?
I'm on Rocket League. I just want to quickly see if I can fix this
shirt
here.
Oh, Snuggles one shot.
I got my super.
Okay,
super
there's
boy.
No fix.
Boom, boom, boom.
SharePlay just doesn't work with Destiny. It's broken. Where else?
Oh, I just invited. Complete wrong person.
Oh wait, no.
Wait, I could probably come into over. I need to do one game on thingy, and then I'm done.
On Rocket League.
Yeah. Like one more game. Yeah, we're gonna do my, but like, I might go on like, later on.
Oh, it's Liverpool play City in the Charity Shield. The City won the FA Cup on the league. Second place, it's the Charity Shield spot.
Alright. Haven't City won the English treble?
Wait, I'm above Viper in the leaderboard.
Yeah. I'm jumping.
I mean, I'm sitting in a corner.
You know what I mean? I'm good at PvP. I'm God.
If you're good, then you can go to
stop spamming.
I am. I'm so much better than you. I'm above you in the leaderboard. No, you're above me now.
Yeah, just because they came up from over.
No, but you've got so much better weapons on me. It would just be unfair. Why not have the same amount of weapons as you?
A few videos on Destiny to see what's real. But is it like
dominating the field?
It's
amazing.
It seems worse when you watch videos. Is it an online game, I guess?
Well, yeah. So, like, you can do your campaign as a squad. Like, they help me with my story. 3 minutes.
Hold strong.
There's PvP. There's raids. It's really like really good cutscenes.
When Corey gets forsaken, he can do like competitive, which is like Child of the Light. And it's like,
you know, Jeva.
Yeah.
Destiny 2 is his one of his favorite games of all time.
Ask him if it's if you should get it or not, if you would like it. Yeah. When's he next coming up?
I don't know, but I can text.
Yeah.
Who's Jeva?
Black Man Jeva.
My sister's boyfriend, he's not
so
bad.
So you were lying to me!
Oh no, I mean he is. Just Corey doesn't think he is. I'm not gonna meet you guys this time.
Yeah, thank you.
I just don't feel like doing it. I would if I was going for a sweat, but...
Jamie, you're very quiet.
Me?
Jamie reminds me of Jamie.
I muted Jamie, like, last time we were playing. So.
No, Jamie's nice. Unmute him.
Oh, so you mute anyone who's not one of your friends in your party?
No.
What level are you, Corey?
15. Not 15 yet.
Are you next game where you'll be fully free?
Sorry.
I'm not even level 14 yet.
Oh, you're not?
No. I'm not getting any more armor anymore. Well,
play competitive if you want to get some. Me and Jamie are also really sweaty if you want to win.
I'll go my triple shotgun again.
Okay. Exit this time, Corey.
My triple shotgun tactic is very good.
And play competitive.
Wait, I left the fire team, I think.
Oh, I did. I'll invite you.
I'll be a second. I think my dinner's ready.
Well, let's have a free-for-all.
I've got this.
Free-for-all in private match. Where is he? Because his ship's there, but he's not here.
How did he? I swear you demoed him. Oh, was that him demoing you?
No, he demoed me.
Alright. Oh, I missed. That was cool. No,
Jamie, I'm gonna dominate you.
Wait a minute, where's the other kid? Where's the one who left?
He had to go for his dinner.
His ship's here, but where's he?
The ship here.
Ship's
not here for me.
His ship's there for me. Actually, wait, if you're out free for all, this is free for all then.
Will you take a good Willy Mark for a while?
I can't hear you.
Good. Will you take a good right, Willy Wonka?
Oh, Bang Zine.
Oh no.
Oh, Bang Zine.
Oh, Alex, you came last in your vision.
Did they?
Yeah, with 16 surprising. Points.
That's true.
Alex, in your own time. Nice, Alex. The pass up.
Oh my. Oh, thanks.
I should put on my sniper. I'm putting on my sniper so we can have sniper wars if we want.
Alex, don't fall here. 50 seconds. You can still have a chance. And then you go 50 seconds.
Oh my gosh, get lost with the shotgun.
It wasn't even a shotgun.
I'll be right.
He sounds like
shotgun.
Samuel, do you think?
Yeah, I do.
Ooh.
I thought you had him muted, Alex.
I had him muted from like another time that we were with him.
Yeah, I think I have him muted still.
Oh my god, I
didn't
even
use it.
You still have a chance.
It's a very small chance.
No, just, no, I'm not going in. No. Just get. You are one. I'm not. This one of ladies. He's counting cards. It's shotgun.
It wasn't even a shotgun.
Oh my god. Right, we lost.
Don't question me.
Alex, never say we've lost until the last second. Then we've lost. Oh, Alex, I'm so triggered. The bloody Saudi League guaranteed SBC came out rather than the Premier League.
Aw.
Come here then.
Oh my god,
well,
I'm bumping into it.
Aw.
Oh my gosh!
I'm
sure Mercy
is a tennis class on Monday.
Hi.
Yeah, it has Finley and Ian. A couple of
I wouldn't be able to go to it.
Why not?
Unless I went to your granny's.
Alright, how?
Because my mum works on Mondays.
Oh.
I'm going to a game on Monday though. Monday, 4:30 I think.
Alright.
Is your training on then?
It's 4:30 till 6:00.
Is it on this Monday though?
Yeah.
What, we jam?
Because you don't know how helpful it would be if your granny could take me in, or your mum.
My mum could take you in from my granny's. But my mum could take you back.
My mum could take me back. Because I would have to walk from Charleston to Belfield. I really don't want to do that. Oh my god!
That's fine.
Like, you deserve to suck in a big jelly willy
spray. I need boost. I got boost. I couldn't see anything in that spot.
Yeah, come at me, jam.
I'm getting demoed so much.
You have no jam, jam.
Do you seriously like that car?
Yeah, I play better in it. I might start trying to play with the Octane.
I like the Octane so much more than any other car.
I think they both might be AFK.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, he isn't, but one of them is.
He's like coming up right behind you.
Yeah, he's AFK.
I want to absolutely destroy you with this gun.
I tried to demo the guy's gun.
Oh my gosh! Get off of my face, man! I've got 2 kills and it's 7.
One's gone.
You're a chicken nugget. You little chicken nugget.
Daniel's taking a rage at a guy calling him chicken nugget.
Sounds so much like Charmeleon.
Yeah, get absolutely destroyed. Little chicken nugget. Yeah, go and eat a big juicy chicken nugget. Swallow it down your throat and choke in it. Yeah, you little chicken nugget boy. Yeah. I swear if you stole that.
That's
nowhere
near.
Destroy you. Where the heck have you gone? Where
has he gone? Gavin today.
Oh my gosh. I want to die of diseases. STDs. I want to get STDs.
Are you deaf?
No, I'm not.
My mic quiet.
No, it's because everyone else is loud.
You're insane. Yeah, I can still hear you though.
No, I'm actually going to.
I have my mic volume really quiet, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know, it's... You need to put it higher.
Yeah, but then that won't help either, because then everyone else will be louder.
Yes, but you can still hear me, because mine's louder and I can hear you through it.
Okay, I'll make mine louder. Kind of scared. Alright. So loud.
Just leave it like that for a week and you'll get so used to it.
I'm glad I killed you, okay? Yeah, that's what you get.
And then, what I was saying, I saw Gavin today.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, Gavin. Does he still play tennis?
I'm actually gonna
I'm not sure if he does, but he's not like a free tennis
today. Titan equals Master Race.
I see Bing Bong, Pro Rocket League Gamer.
I'll change your name.
I don't
Jesus!
Know.
Jesus!
Oh,
you know
what?
If I die one more time, if I get in a kill, I'm leaving. And we're gonna do some fishing.
Okay.
I'm actually
Why did I go up freaking 1,400 XP?
Yeah, I'm
That's
leaving.
What it used to be.
Yeah.
It's like how much we got. That's more than how much we got every game, I think.
Yeah, but I prefer it now because of the rocket pass.
Gosh. Goodness sake, you're a little nugget. You're a little Kentucky Fried Chicken nugget. You're a little bird. Stupid nugget, chicken nugget, turtle sauce dipped on your face. Oh my gosh! Yes, I got beat.
You wanna hear your rage, Daniel?
What? Little chicken nugget, what are you laughing? Little chicken nugget, I'll shove a chicken nugget up your bumble, scoop all the poo out, make you eat it. Little chicken nugget. You're actually a chicken nugget. Yeah, laugh all you want, you little chicken nugget. Yeah, you're a chicken nugget dipped in spicy sauce. You little spicy sauce chicken nugget boy. Yeah. Yeah! I'm sorry.
Do you want the other kid to 1v1 me as well?
No, because you'll say even worse.
I want to hear him cry.
Sounds like some sort of favorite words family.
Why you call me a kid, Jimmy? I think he's older than me.
How long have you seen him?
Nothing does me, my old school.
Oh.
I've known him for like 8 years. It's P1.
Were you crying when Daniel left?
No.
Everyone was kinda happy to be honest.
Yeah.
Apart from Sophie, Mapplebeck, Tyler and Isaac. They all signed my t-shirt about like how, and then Sophie wrote a massive paragraph on my t-shirt.
Was it your girlfriend?
No.
Was it your best
Sophie
friend?
Was one of my best friends. She has like she has like 2,000 followers on Instagram.
What's her name?
Sophie Mapplebeck. She's probably bought her followers. should I read my Weebus shirt? Actually, I'll read it after.
I have so many names in my Leaver City.
No, it's like at the end, at like the last week.
Yeah, we got pretty much the whole school.
I know, we get everyone to sign.
Yeah, we get everyone to sign it as well. people just write smiley faces. I remember taking my top off in the shower and the Sharpie went through and all I saw was just writing all over my belly.
Sorry, that's my controller's.
And then like P1's attempting to do a smiley face. And it's just a retarded plus sign.
Oh, I just accidentally faked him.
Tried to come in to save it, to steal it at the end.
I remember my buddy, like, used to pull his trousers down and, like, pee on people and, like, hump people. Remember my buddy, Jamie?
Remember when I actually decked your buddy?
Yeah. My buddy was an absolute weirdo. I absolutely hate him. He's gonna grow up to be a paedophile that takes drugs and shoves them up little kids.
And missed the second for the first boost, though.
Joe's buddy's gonna be a psychopath.
Oh my god, my buddy's so annoying. If me and Ashton didn't play with him, he would like take us to the ground, start biting us. He would like squeeze our balls. I'm thinking it was funny.
He had dinosaur eggs, which were big rocks.
Oh yeah. He got us to bury these dinosaur eggs in one in my garden, one in Ashton's garden, and then one on the muddy hill. This was like
some retarded hill we had in our school.
Yeah, these stones that he thought were dinosaur eggs, like genuinely thought they were dinosaurs. And if we didn't,
big stones.
We didn't bury them, he would literally get us to the ground and beat us up. And if we hit him once,
he sounds like a mugman. He sounds like the type of person that would be in jail for like biting someone's people. Man, 20, age 24, who's in jail for biting a woman called Jessica's boobin? I'm gonna picture the boobish slide.
Oh, that fake kid!
You see that sick skill?
Oh, what a goal from that, from Joe.
Was that to get? And
yep. Well, we've lost our streak.
Don't ask what I just did.
We should have 1v1
No! Waiting to be forgotten. And time will talk. You have a good Gaelic, like, it's funny when you pronounce stuff in Gaelic.
The teacher gets so annoyed though.
I know.
No, the teacher
doesn't get
annoyed, she says it's good pronunciation.
Like, he sits so wide as well. I just can't control.
Oh yes, Roadhog! You saved my OG.
We get to see Pam tomorrow.
Miss
Pam,
hi, Pam
for Michael. Yeah, do it.
That pass.
Oh,
and then the pass from that guy! That play!
In our team, that guy, literally. He saved my OG. And then look at this pass from the World Hawk. Go, my noob. No, oh, they're gonna score and they come back! No, I actually will complete the Saudi League SBC though. I won't use it, but it'd be good for other SBCs because some of them are quite high rated and it's really cheap. Probably wouldn't have to buy any players. I just use the players that are in my club.
When was the last time you played FIFA?
I think like probably a week or two ago. Are you gonna get FIFA 20?
Yeah, I will.
I just took a break.
My mum's gonna pre-order it for my birthday.
Oh nice, I'm gonna pre-order it as well.
Alex is just too good.
No one's kill one, kill one, kill one. Kill one.
Oh. Why are we spamming on Corey's live stream?
Because
what?
Because I was just putting messages on, like I normally do. Then he said, "Can you stop spamming?" So I started spamming, even though I wasn't spamming in the first place.
Center, come on, we can do this, Alex. The double
Brazil.
Drop back
out, Jamie.
Yeah.
The Brazil, if Brazil scored one of their like 20 chances. The Brazil of Neymar was
I'll be back.
17.
Okay.
Oh, using the Octane. The bubbly looks so much better
yeah.
in the
Octane. Yeah, I know. All hey, details nice. Look better yeah, in the Octane.
Yeah.
The Ox doesn't tear up. Are you near gold?
Like two divisions off. Hmm.
Uh-huh. Is it messed up? I've got higher division in Rumble than I do in duels.
Oh yeah.
Got like gold 2, division 1 or something in Rumble or something? Or div 4, div 1?
What are you saying? I wasn't hearing what you're saying. I was talking to my mom.
Oh, I'm in like a higher division in Rumble than I am duels, doubles, I think.
Yeah, you.
Are you in platinum?
No, I'm like gold 1, div 4, I think.
Yeah?
And that's the Bing Bong score 7 seconds in.
My door, he's right out the door and shoved the doner kebab at my face.
Really?
Yeah.
What the hell are you doing, you little ball chaser?
He was like, basically, his nose was touching the door and just shoved the doner kebab at my face and then ran back up the stairs.
Stop ball chasing me.
Hello?
We're winning. Hi, Croatia.
You want to roll, but stop. If we get like, into platinum and you start ball chasing, there's no wins.
I would not ball chase into platinum.
Why are you ball chasing in these games?
Oh yeah, I'll join these games.
These guys aren't good.
Wait, where's your friend?
Oh yeah.
What? Is Jamie here?
He kept saying, "Where's the other kid?"
Yeah, he wants to 1v1 you. He says he'll make you cry.
He's just joking. Nothing's from me.
Why? I'm bad. He'll beat me. Joe, this game's like...
Cheers.
This game's like Walkway. Games like poo.
It's like the game is not pay to win. It's like if you play a lot, you're gonna win.
Oh no, Sam's not like FIFA.
It's he's got 600 power level weapons, right? He's got 600. And I've got 135. That don't make sense.
Alex, what the hell are you doing? Oh.
I saved it.
I know, on my screen it went in. On my screen you just drove past. No, Alex, how am I supposed to save that?
I'm sorry.
On my screen, you were just driving around, not boosting, and it just went past you. And I was like, what the hell are you doing?
Why do you want a 1v1? You're gonna win.
Corey, do you think he sounds like Samuel?
I'm a bit, yeah.
Wait, talk, say like a sentence. Whatever, Jamie.
Am I able to eat a child because I'm very hungry right now?
No, he sounds like Jack.
But sometimes he sounds like
Samuel.
He sounds like Jack more than Samuel.
Me and Jack, Samuel's cousin.
I don't see him.
Minecraft or Jack.
I don't see him sounding any similar to him.
I'm halfway through level 13.
Okay.
What'd you get at level 15?
There's locked armor, so I can't get it until I'm level 15, and I can go for to a mission again. I can go and do a mission.
Oh my!
He's like, I'm gonna get a glass of water.
Joe! Oh, thank God, I thought you were in this. Oh, my tree looks pretty retarded.
So boring.
I know.
Annoying. Everyone's so annoying.
I know.
Like,
what the hell? My friend Joe Pussy,
like 10 or 20% of the people in school are nice, and then like probably like 80 or 90 are annoying. Actually, not. It's more like 30 or 40% are nice.
Like, our math class, people in our math class are actually pretty nice.
Well, I wish our math class was our actual class.
For Samuel.
Oh, crap, I need to do revision tonight. Do we have a test today?
Oh, I have to do English
homework. No, we've got a practice test on Tuesday, I think, or something like that.
So I can revise on Monday.
I've got a science test on Wednesday.
Do you want to do a little bit of revision on Mike?
Yeah, okay, I'll come on after my dinner then.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How do you revise?
I don't know, to be honest. But our teacher goes up in the middle. And we're kind of bad.
Our teacher's nice. But it's more of us saying we have to revise. We could easily not. But we...
And then she wants to another ram.
Wait, which English is it?
It's maths.
Oh, it's maths.
I don't really revise for anything else. I revise for maths and science.
How do you have to revise for maths? Your maths is like easy peasy.
I don't revise for science because science is kind of easy.
I never revise for science. But it's not
over.
You
might support that you've
done
the second
top one. The second top, also the first bottom.
Yeah, it's not work.
Yes.
Oh, so
Miss Carnison's
class is top. Cause
is it?
We have Miss Carnison and Miss Lockley. There's top set and bottom set. Well, second set if you want to call it.
So for us, it's top, middle, bottom.
Oh yeah, you've got all the Downies in your class. One A, B, and C versus like Ruben class. Like, do you know who Ruben is, Alex?
Aiden Proctor.
Sean.
Angus T.
Angus
Dylan.
T. That's his bet. That's well, yeah.
Angus is clever. You mean the Dumbums?
Yeah, the Dumbums. Yeah. Oh, right. The Williams. The Williams, Joe.
Danny McKenzie.
Oh, that was what it was. That's why you squirted me. Because I was like threatening to tell Liam. That is why.
That is a fair reason to squirt you.
No, because I didn't ask to tell. But
I bring
a water bottle to school to drink, and if you're annoying, then I can squirt. I'm pretty sure it's one that's squirtable.
Just play some Ravner Fizz.
No, not Ravner Fizz. That's just mean.
Oh, you have them as well.
Yeah.
Do you have Seasels?
Yeah.
Seasels are god. I love Seasels.
Yeah, they get the chip
first. We may as well just leave. Can we forfeit? I want a forfeit.
No, because you still need to get the XP.
I would rather forfeit. Can we forfeit?
Are you doing any halting or muscle?
We'll get more shield eventually.
Yeah, just let us get mercy.
Balotelli! What?
How long does it take you to get merciful?
Oh my god,
if you leave, Lord Shots will not be happy and you'll get body.
You should be dead.
Excuse me.
God, you should see that pit on the 10.
Yeah,
round muscle click.
Zone A captured.
Oh, I remember. I was singing Old Town Road, Bin Edition, and then you put me in a headlock. Going up the stairs.
No, I didn't.
Yes! Remember, I was going, I'm gonna. And then I was like, Bin. Or that.
No, sing the song then.
No, you said
that song wouldn't make me annoying.
No, remember when we were walking up the Brae, while we were walking, right? And remember that guy got chucked in the bin?
Yeah.
No, it was, I was going, I've got bins on my mind, I've got bins on my mind. And then it was like, bin bag on my body. And then it was like, bin bags on my mind. And then you're like, if you sing that one more time, you'll do something. And I was like, and then I kept singing it, and you put me in a headlock.
Oh yeah, so I did warn you.
You did warn me, but you did put me in a headlock, so I squirted you.
Yeah, but you waited a good 2 minutes before you...
Yeah, I know! That's because it was an element of surprise, and I didn't want you to put me in a headlock while I was walking up the Brae.
Well, I did. Anyway. I've got bing on my mind.
I've got bing bugs in my mind. Yellow bing all on my body. He's got bing bugs in his mind. No, I was saying bins, but I've just turned it into bing bugs now. I've got bing bugs in my body, got and bing bugs on my mind.
I'm playing so bad, even though.
So my.
Oh, me and Alex won a game of the John Wick mode, Joe.
Yeah, because we're gods.
Yeah.
Duh. Me and Ashton came second, didn't it?
I won a solo game.
Stop flexing of how you're good at the game and we're not.
Well, I'm quitting Fortnite, so.
Yeah, you've remember, guys, let's count how many times Daniel said that. So, Apex Legends, Realm Royale.
Yeah, I know.
Red Dead Redemption,
Skyrim.
Destiny.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna do it for Destiny because I don't really like the game anymore.
That's a fair point. Same.
And I love Destiny.
I don't really want to leave the game. I don't want to leave Fortnite. I still like it. It does get boring sometimes though, but I still like it.
Yo, how are we losing?
My body, I've got bing bugs in my mind, and he's died inside my bings. Blood all over his bing. Wake up in the bing bong, he's got bing bugs in his mind.
Corey, are you gonna change your name?
I'll delete Fortnite for a pound.
What are you gonna change it to?
I don't know, something cool.
Crap, that kickoff is exactly what we need.
I'll delete my Fortnite for a pound.
Samuel's got a cool name.
What, you mean it's unlucky?
Yeah, he's gonna do an Allie. He's gonna, like, download Fortnite again, and then delete the new one.
Go on, Alex.
Go on.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, crap, I missed.
What's he gonna do, Alex?
He's gonna do an Allie. He's gonna download a new version of Fortnite and then delete that, making it look like.
I'll come off, but I'll probably come back home to do the maths.
Okay, cool.
I have to come off too.
Well, we could do it in Hangouts.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
I'll come back on and we can decide
what we'll do. Yeah. Because Hangouts would probably be better because you get to show our workings and stuff.
Yeah, can I revise for you guys?
It would probably be a bit too hard.
Nah, easy peasy. I have a calculator in my bag. No.
You probably could just do it with a calculator. You probably couldn't find what like 12% is with a calculator.
No, I've got a proper cool a modded
cool kid calculator.
Got Bingbos in his mind, and he died inside my Bings. Blood all on his Bing. Oh, he's got Clash. I don't like Clash. It's my least favorite one.
Oh, we're going to
no fancy drills, just to beat your opponent.
Is this overwashing here?
Yes, Joe!
This
is overwashing!
Joe, yes, this is
overwashing! Take your washing
Take your washing downstairs, Joe.
Yeah.
Do it now, or you'll get a smack to the butt.
No Fortnite for a week, Joe.
I bet he wouldn't even care.
Nah.
Oh, he wouldn't even laugh.
He wouldn't care if there's more Fortnite kills. Still haven't even got much
dire. Bingbo's on his shirt. Wake up in the morning.
If it was left week, then he'd be like crying. But that'd be it.
Probably wouldn't care if it was Rocket League.
Maybe
FIFA. Not really.
Bingbo's
on his shirt.
Help! Save me, Corey! Wow, swag, baby.
No! Talmix OMG. Bing bong on his shirt. Wake up in the morning, he's got bing bongs on his shirt.
Ah, show no mercy, show no mercy, show no mercy!
Show no mercy?
I just did a
game,
show me this. Oh, crap.
When
the thing goes, pop,
hi, how are you?
Do you know someone who knows all the words to that song?
Yeah, me.
No, like, he can, like, just recite it. Ryan!
I know, but Ryan can do all, he's doing it to me in the history. He was like, let's sing Big Shot together. I was like, okay. And he went 2 + 2, and then he said all the words, and I was like, well, and you just sang it as fast as you can. And you can actually nail the script, pop.
I know. He loved Big Shock.
He is Big Shock.
Pop.
Ah, very funny.
And a poop. Skiya. Go poop. Gamble.
No, he
won't! No!
Oh my god! Toxic MG! Talmix MG.
Triple ticket goal. Your dad is 44. So called Mansell Joe. Let him know. When I see him, I'm gonna spin his jaw.
I'm gonna get the
heavy ammo.
Alright,
I'm gonna stop
sweating.
I need a dollar kebab.
This game is pretty tied, not gonna lie. Ah! Man, just starting the need, bruv. Blood for fine. Blood, my juice.
Holy shit. Well, we don't know what good tactic is in this game for competitive.
What?
Hiding corners with shotguns.
And the last change is tactic. Keep shooting. When the thing was
I just got a triple kill. I feel like a legend. That's how good I feel right now. I feel so good.
What's it? I like this game because you get assist kills. So it's on the stage of kills, you still better.
That's in most games.
Well, you still get the kill and it still counts as a kill in the team.
That's also in most games.
But so does the editor for people.
Pardon?
Like, you both get the kill.
Yes, that's in most games.
Is it?
Yes.
No way.
Every game, like, really? Except Battle Royale. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Really? Oh, my God.
Really? I know. It's quite crazy.
I wouldn't do that
because
last time your mic went unreal.
Yeah, my mic went astronaut.
Yeah, I know. It was kind of cool. Destroyers. Jamie, how far is he even coming?
Oh, twice the size.
Is he really? He yes. told me he was mega skinny and he was buff.
That's a lie. Going ahead.
Keep it that way. And then I went to Snapchat and he looks like he was like bigger than Dan Warrington. What was Dan Warrington? Something in our school was just like the biggest.
Don't be mean to Dan Warrington. Not as bad as Oscar.
Arms and legs. Well, yeah, Oscar's just a beanbag of arms and legs.
Well, that's not very good, is it?
Well, Oliver's probably fat himself.
No. Oliver's very skinny. Oliver's like Usain Bolt.
Oliver nearly has a six pack. Plus, Oliver could probably beat up on it. He beat up an S3. I watched it.
And what S3?
Because he's my bodyguard as well. I can't remember.
He's a bodyguard who attacks you.
Yeah, but he's... Also, when I fight James Henderson, he knocks him off.
Yeah, because you fight James Henderson a lot.
Yeah, I know.
That was the most push fight.
I mean, I did kind of get very inclined.
Yeah, this, right, so Daniel had this fight in school, and the fight was so sad that Daniel's ex-girlfriend started pushing the boy who was attacking Daniel away.
The person, like, came and punched me, and then I just one-punched him and then made him.
You punched him in the nose and he made his nose bleed, and then he just went in on you, and he just went full ham on you.
No, because, no, he went full ham on me before.
And after? Then,
yeah, after he threw, like, two punches. It didn't even hurt, to be honest.
Are you sure? Because you were crying.
No, I was crying because I got fright.
That's why.
Oh, okay. I used to always win my fights in primary school.
Oh, Daniel lost a fight against Blockhead Boy.
I did not hit you against the thing, and then I hit you.
So this guy called Angus, he plays like Roblox, and his name in PS4 is Blockhead Boy. Bet up Daniel.
I was winding him up because he got a boner for him.
Yeah, but it wasn't even funny anymore. No one was finding it funny. You just carried it on for too long. It was funny at the start.
It was me and Baldwin. And then Angus pushed him down, and then I hit him.
Yeah, Angus pushed him down the stairs, and then Angus and then Angus pushed Daniel into a fence wall, and then Daniel started crying and throwing really bad punches.
I did not cry.
Ask Joe when he comes back.
No, I 100% swear in my life, swear in my family's life, I did not stop crying.
Okay, we're gonna leave Joe as the decider for that.
I could not ask for
Joe knows I did not cry. Even Angus would know, but Angus would obviously say I did cry. I did not cry.
Yeah, you did.
To win a war. But
I did not cry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm 100% sure. I went, because Angus was like, I'm sorry and everything. Because if I was crying, Mr. Shu wouldn't have
left. Angus hates you so much. It's quite funny.
Well, I hate him as well.
Oh, very nice. Angus is your best friend.
Angus has a crush on me.
You can't say anything. Oh, Daniel went out with a really fat girl in our class.
She wasn't. She's not even that fat. She's like a normal size. But I was a bit desperate.
Not too sure about that. She's pretty chubby.
She's not even that bad. Alright, Jamie, I will send type up Tyra Angel on Instagram in this
She's pretty chubby.
I won't have her for 2 days. But just leave me alone! I want to kill myself because of it.
She's pretty chubby, I'm not gonna lie!
Shut up!
Alright, stop matchmaking.
No!
Wait, you level 15?
No, not yet.
Alright, I've left.
Why'd you leave?
Because I'm not going to be typing this up in the middle of the game. Right. Let me get on Instagram real quick.
I think her account's private, but she's fucking weird and I hate her. She hates me as well.
He was playing Fortnite with her.
I played one game, and that was like 2 months ago when we were kind of friends.
No, you said you hated her.
Name?
Tyra Angel.
How'd you spell it?
T-Y-R...
Type her up on Google.
Tyra...
She was Annie and Annie.
Yeah, but that when she was young and skinny. Now she's like a balloon.
No, but she has been like... Yeah, she's a bit of a balloon, man. Yeah, okay.
Is there space?
I have a balloon.
Wait.
It's like XX, Tyra, XX, Angel, XX, TKPXX. Master Dumb Guard! Master! Let's tell you what. Corey, who have you
X, X, Tyra, X,
Pardon?
X, Angel, X, X.
Pardon? Have I went out with anyone in Charleston?
Yeah.
I went out with Rachel Campbell, but that was before Charleston.
What?
I can't say anything.
Wait.
She used to be nice.
Is their name?
Are you Rachel Campbell?
Wait.
Everyone
is
knows that.
Is their name Tyra Angel McLaughlin?
Yes.
Find them.
A balloon.
Apparently like... a singer and an actress.
Yes! It's so bad. She's not.
You've got to admit, she's actually not a bad singer, but I still hate her.
I followed her. I don't know why.
You followed her. She's gonna get someone. Corey, his Instagram name is Jamiesaurus Rex.
What?
I bet you're only picking up
Yeah. Tyra stuck up for Daniel in a battle. In a fight.
Yeah, and I told her to go away after it and just leave me alone. And then she's like, oh, I still have feelings for you. And I saved the message and I'll show you it for you. And I replied by Felicia because I wanted to be real. Exactly.
Like
you've
her.
Seen all the pictures I'm talking.
Yeah, I should be as well.
You've seen the pictures I'm talking.
Yeah, you taught me so much stuff. Like, it's basically more.
Right.
Zone A. Have you seen our profile? You captured Zone C.
You
have
yep.
Zone advantage. What do you think?
Ditch the filter.
Oh no, she just wears floating.
It's not working.
I know, even if filters don't even work. But I went out of this, so I can't do it. So,
say what
if
you
I
want.
Go back in time, I would say no, women.
No, but the first time Tyra came into her class, Daniel was like in love. Daniel always flirts around Tyra.
I don't do it anymore.
You still do a bit.
No, I don't.
You don't do it as much. You do a bit.
She won't see me in that. No, seriously, I want to strangle her. No, seriously.
Strangle her in a sexual way.
No, I want to find stab her, slit her throat.
That's a bit,
Anyway, she said she already called to IRA, so we got to you.
Wait, what?
Zone C locked. You have zone advantage.
Oh, yeah,
no. That's just a lie to get everyone to like her and say, oh,
no,
I miss you.
She actually But she only has two friends.
She goes out with Ian Dingwall.
Mercedes and Anna.
Anna doesn't like Tyra.
Oh well, she has one friend then.
Who?
Mercedes. Zone A
locked. Zone Mercedes hates Tyra.
Zone advantage is yours. Not yet, totally.
Yeah? Mercedes tells me about Tyra.
Oh.
Remember, I'm friends with Mercedes.
Well, I asked her,
do you
like Tyra or not? And she
went,
yeah, she said this one.
Oh, man!
When
one of my friends
are
doing
surgery. At most, she has one friend. Maybe not even any.
At the least, maybe zero. She's that girl who flexes on cutting her wrists.
Yeah, I know, she's like, oh, I cut my wrist yesterday, oh, I need to stop killing myself, and has a fit.
I've seen enough, I'm calling this one.
Well, the mercy rules them, they're definitely
one. Okay, can we do a 2v1? You two against me.
Oh, we're going to do this twice, this is definitely level 15.
Oh, yeah, level 15.
I can't join yous anymore, so, yeah.
Yeah, we're just about to finish.
Off single ladies.
I got zero
kills.
You got zero. Yeah, I think that you tried to talk to you about how idiot Tyra is. Who else is an idiot like us? Selena says the devil told her to kill herself.
That was Josie.
That was not Josie, that was Selena.
I'm sure
it was both of them. They both got stuck in.
Might have been me.
Because in Dr. Cummings' class, they know they have X's all over her face. And that's where she's gonna cut herself.
Look, Daniel, look, inspect my character and look at all how cool she looks now.
Never.
Oh, I just did a juicy fart.
Neither.
I wanna go.
Do you wanna see my character?
Yeah, I can see
one. Alright, look at my person. My person is sick.
I go into Earth.
No, we're just having a little look at the farm.
Bro, your person looks so weird.
Who, mine?
Yeah.
No, she's God.
She's Chinese, isn't she?
Yeah.
She's a Chinese immigrant.
What's happened with the haircut at the back?
I don't know.
The hairdresser did a sloppy job. That's what.
But look at all my weapons and stuff, like all of my new armors.
They're all still lower than mine.
How long have you been playing the game? How long?
I don't know.
How long?
How long? 2 years, Jamie. Maybe even four.
How long has Corey been playing the game?
About 4 hours.
Exactly. You still don't have as good a stuff as me. Shut up. I'm taller than you, Daniel.
It's not soapy. And it's not even Sophie. It's some little ginger kid called Lily Rose.
Does Tyler have a best friend that looks like Daniel?
Yes. A ginger? Yes.
Yeah, she actually looks like Daniel.
Daniel with straight hair.
Today, I'm reauthorizing strike operations. Yeah. Strikes will serve as the backbone of our defense
bit
against
weird.
Our enemies. Present and future.
He's a barber.
We hunt down priority targets, gather intelligence on our enemies, and undermine plots against
them.
I'm counting on you to show everyone, guardian and civilian alike.
Oh, show me his YouTube channel.
But this isn't a solo detail.
Corey
Shizzle. You'll need a dependable fire team to back you up.
Corey for Shizzle.
What is it that Cage says?
Don't
bully me.
Get out.
He's only got 7 subs.
Make us
proud. Want me a sub?
I need another sub.
Sorry,
I subbed.
Wait a minute.
Well, no.
Kate?
Is he alive?
He's here.
He's right here.
Well, hey there.
Kate, you love me. Are you vibing? So you're never gonna leave
him
beside
me.
He's right here.
He doesn't sell anything, though.
Yeah, I did.
What can I do?
Hello, Mrs.
Oh, yeah, let's do the mission. We'll see your mission.
Wait. I need to sort out my stuff in there.
I think that's a good one.
Wait. I was too busy fantasizing over Cade. Solitarily my fault.
No!
Come on, honey baby, let me whisper in your ear. Yeah.
That's not Lewis Capaldi, is it?
Yes.
This is Lewis Capaldi.
He's so bad. I bet he's like a little pup. Oh my god, baby, hump me. That's his song. That's all of his songs.
Show the song someone you loved.
No.
No, this is not Lewis Capaldi.
Oh.
Here we go.
No, I don't like that. This song's so stupid. This song's stupid.
No. Turn that crap off. I've got a much better song, right? Turn that off. Okay.
Do you like my new Sarge?
Where is it? Ah.
Daniel, do you like my new Sarge? Do you like my gun? Do you like this also? Yeah, I just went the wrong way. Wait, have you got my sword?
No, I've got
the. There's a bunch of hamsters! Type people!
These are cabals.
He just called them hamsters!
I thought they were hamsters! Well, they look like hamsters!
Wait, I'm gonna put on a sword that neither of you have.
Oh, I got a shader!
Because you two don't have
How do I put on shaders?
I'll tell you what.
R1. Oh wait, yeah, I found it.
It's a big ball to let it fill up. And it's a big ball to let it cut it. It's a big ball to let it cut it.
Stop singing that weird song.
It's not weird. Like, come on, let's see your mission. I didn't have all daily, man.
How do you put on shaders?
You touch the children.
You have to be level 20 to do all.
Whoa! I touched a dusk light!
Oh, wait. Yes, I need this. Quick, shoot the little drone. On the big crate thing. Never mind, we don't have to do that anymore. We're fine.
I won't do it.
No, don't do it. So nice. Let's just see your
I wanna do this, man! This guy is pretty cool. Whoa! This man just game ended me. This guy's sick.
No, you can't do any damage. It'll say immune. You have to be safe to kill him. Let's just do your mission for it.
Only Jamie
back in town, so
I
should
see him.
There he's
dead.
Jamie, come on.
Whoa, we can play football with his body. We still just ran into him.
You have this sword.
No, I have this one.
Come on, let's do the mission.
Coming for you, Daniel. Got my sword.
Is the mission in here?
You see me, bro? I'm running at you with a sword, bro.
Bro.
I think I'm just gonna use my Titan as a crucible.
Okay, you have a PvE.
Yeah.
I'm just tired of your stuff being so many hours, which is deep breathing. That song's on the head.
That song's trash, dude. So trash, dude.
X6 and Fastion is trash, I'm joking.
When's his next music video coming out?
When he comes back alive. No, I don't know. They might just keep some music for like his mum and that. Special.
I don't think he's dead.
A Galahorn special!
Storm the facility and board that Galahorn? No matter the cost, I've got the Galahorn. Must I've got Iron Galahorn. Joking.
So Zavala, can I ask you something? When you told our guardian friend here, and I quote, I need K, did you by any chance happen to maybe cry? Holiday, what's your status? Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl can't
speak by a girl like that.
They're big hamsters.
This girl's heavy. She just said this girl's heavy. She's sexist.
Say hello.
She's
to
sexist
the
kind.
Curiosity killed the cat. And I'm the cat. And I'm as heavy as all the time.
You
get more great.
He's
so scoring.
Why is he in the tank?
Where is him?
Where are you
going? No, no! Come back!
See you, boys. Come on.
Guardian, holler my way if you need another one of these armored beauties. Any more?
Come on! I'm so far behind. I'll get my spiral then, and I'll just catch up with you.
No! Move! Get off it! No. Get off it.
No, because he wants you to move.
Ha! Kill!
No! I'll destroy it! Get off, or I'll destroy it! Yes! I will destroy your tank. Trust me, I'm not a scared cat.
Get off me, or I'll kill both of you.
Come at me, boy, you little chicken nugget. Get out of the way, Jamie.
Oh,
walking me.
What was that?
Yes, I'm moving, finally. No, don't push me off the edge. Please.
Engine.
Yes,
guys. Well, we're gonna kill you, Daniel. We're gonna kill you. Kill him!
This is not very good!
We're not very professional divers.
Why? Can't jump over someone!
What's going on?
Let's get Daniel off! Jamie, let's get Daniel off! Get Daniel off! Get him off!
I don't know how to drive these things. Who's getting out of the tank?
The override should be nearby.
Get out of the tank.
Yeah, someone get out of the tank.
quick, help me, help me.
I swear, if you destroy my tank, I swear to God. I swear to God, if I come back and my tank is destroyed, I'm going to tickle you, Corey, tomorrow. I'm going to eat you like a baguette.
Yeah.
I swear to God, Corey, my tank is gone.
You just run, okay? Just run.
Might want to pick up the pace.
Go, Jamie! Go, Jamie!
My tank!
Jamie, go!
My tank!
What? No, run!
Oh god, I'm running towards you. I'm going to blow up your tank. I can blow up on YouTube. You know I can blow up on YouTube. I'm stealing this guy.
Weeble the ass for him! Weeble the ass!
He's finally coming. I've got an intercept here. I'm gonna absolutely destroy you.
Well, they've retreated.
I'm going down!
Be able to cross that gap.
Oh,
oh my gosh, you won't go here.
My
Corey, my one's better.
Ha.
You can't go this fast. Oh god! I didn't see it!
What are we gonna do? Oh, he's back!
We need someone to go.
Go!
No,
Daniel,
Corey,
go do it.
You go!
You're out of the tank! You may as well just go!
No! Go, Daniel! You have no tank to use, okay?
Where do I go?
You have to
go
across!
You're meant to go up there!
Go help him,
Corey.
No!
Mating season at the tank.
Get off!
There's a massive boss guy, and I'm trying to kill him.
Have fun.
Yeah.
We're sending some missiles.
Go on, Corey. Go on. Chop the bridge.
I'm getting a
chop the bridge.
No, I go out.
I got a big gun. on top of it! Get on top!
Yes, boy! Can't get it! I can't put in the tank!
I wonder why!
We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier.
I will do it myself. Come on, away!
I hate you guys!
You're actually bumper! I wanna do the mission! You guys are...
Jimmy!
Absolutely.
I get top. I'm eating your gum! I need to get my junk!
Oh, I blew your tank up.
Wait, what I've got now, boy! What's that coming over the hill to the tank,
with
bro?
The
tank. Is that a look at you, you little perv, you don't even have a tank!
Guys! You guys are just annoying, you bullies! I actually died, and you ain't gonna revive me! I swear to God, you're on top of me!
Tank T-Bug! Tank T-Bug!
Oh my gosh! At least I get to spawn in 10 seconds. You guys are actually straight up bullies.
If you're not.
What in hell, Benny?
They want help. Think it's a prank call.
About to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. Couple missiles up at
field. You on the ground.
You.
No, you can't. Leave me alone. If anyone's really here, you can set up this.
Go away.
You have to kill the big tongue. Out there!
You're going to kill the master tank. Okay,
go on, Daniel, put your people then.
Come on, go kill the massive tank, Daniel. Go kill it, Daniel. Don't do anything, Jamie. Jamie, just leave it, Jamie. Let Daniel
I'm
do it right. No, yes, Jamie!
Yeah, he died.
He can't bag me. Getting up the mountain.
Wait
a minute.
Yeah, you're a tank, but you can't get up here.
No, wait, I'm gonna get a tank and I'm gonna try and climb the mountain.
Bum 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 bum
bum bum
guys, I'm in the best position.
Right, move out my way, you're not a professional mover. I will bum you off this road. Out my way.
I'm going up the trees now, boy!
I'm going to do the mission, I'm having to do the whole mission!
Let's go! I need to get up!
By using pure skill! Wait, Jimmy! Come over to me, and then you go, like...
Oh, you go that way!
Wait, can I get up on this thing?
No!
good. What do we even do?
No! No, I need to turn back! No!
Luckily for you, I know what I'm doing.
Oh my god, did you just... What happened? Our tanks just got destroyed!
There you go. I disabled the ship. It's now disabled.
Yeah, we did that, Jamie, didn't we?
I don't get this, but this should be a two-hop.
We are having fun in the tanks! The tanks are so godly! What did we even get from that mission? That mission was rubbish!
I know!
Yeah, because I did the whole thing!
We didn't do anything, all we did was rugged tanks.
I ate a tank everywhere!
Yeah, because I did the whole mission!
Wait, what's Vanguard?
How did you lose your tank, by the way?
What's Vanguard?
You destroyed it, Jimmy.
Guys.
What's Vanguard? What do you mean? What's your quest?
I don't know. An island just came up called Vanguard.
I'll do your next mission, by the way.
I don't know where my next mission is. I just seen Vanguard.
Oh wait, don't guys. Wait, guys. Wait, don't do anything. Come with me.
What's Vanguard?
No, wait, come with me.
I'm so confused.
Right, come with me.
Wait, guys, don't go so fast. Wait, do you know where the tanks are? The tanks. Yes. Wait, Jamie, let me hold on. Don't boost. Just wait. Let me just ride you for a
do
second.
Do your next mission!
Yeah, right, okay. Cool. No, Jamie!
Alright, get on.
Go down.
Alright, I need to show you this place. I don't know if it'll appear for you, but it'll appear for me. Right. I'll get off my sparrow. Right, we go this way. Run!
Do your next mission.
We're doing something.
Okay, what are you doing, bruh?
We're in the big holes. Come this way.
Oh, James, you can just see Chris fall.
Yes. I mean, you could have came as well.
Mom, you done do something with him. Just killed some random enemies.
Alright, come this way. Yeah. Now, run and jump off. I feel like one here because it's easier to see when all the enemies aren't trying to shoot at you.
Why do they look like guinea pigs?
Because they are.
What are we doing down here?
I'll show you, it's just you need to kill everyone because then they're just gonna get away. Alright, stop. Wait a minute.
Wait, I got a cloak, I just need to check it.
Do you see this big thing here?
Wait, where are you? Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah.
Do you see this big thing?
Yeah.
Weird, isn't it?
What the hell?
You see it, right? Don't you?
Yeah. Yeah. That. Or that.
that.
Yeah, what do we do with it?
Well, need a weapon frame and then.
Come to me.
What do you need to do?
Well, you need like some weapon frame, and then you come here, ignite this thing. It's meant to be a forge. Then you have to complete two waves, and then kill a big boss guy, and then bam, you get a weapon.
Should I do it?
Well, we can't, because I don't have a weapon frame, and you can't even do it, because you don't have to. I know that. What are these? Oh my god, what? Those legs!
Come here and do your mission! I'm waiting for you guys!
Right, let's go do the mission.
Wait, you can't.
Go do the mission!
No!
Whoa. Did you just see that? No, move, what's up?
Your missions are then.
My nose.
Check for your missions.
Right, are you ready? I just do a belly flop!
Right, Corey, come, let's go do the mission.
Aww! Boring.
Fun. Actually, wait a minute, don't follow me. I have to do something that's top secret. So, go back the way you came in here and go to the mission.
Where is the mission?
It's over by me.
Are you sure? Where are you?
Oh, checking it up.
Where even are we?
Checking your map on the left.
Oh, I see it.
I need to look on YouTube. Right, Corey.
I just fast traveled.
Okay, good. I'm looking at YouTube real quick because I want to see what a crest is.
Where's your mission at?
At a ship. In a ship.
Okay.
You are. In a ship. Bye! How long does Joe take to eat his dinner? I need to climb in a ship. It don't make no sense. Gotta climb all in a ship. You know it. I need to climb a ship. I don't know how to get in this ship. I'm gonna climb up in a ship. It don't make no sense. Gonna climb up in a ship. Don't make no sense. Gonna climb in a ship. You know it. Standing on a big ramp. Gonna do
me
double
and
jump.
How to grief stamp people in this world. And we just like thought about it, like how we're going to stamp people in this world. And we'll be like, hello, this is, oh my gosh, my world, no. Imagine stamping the world getting grieved. Setting his, blowing up his clock tower. Blowing up his world.
Putting half eaten cakes all over his world.
I wish you had a Monday off school. I feel like weekends are a bit longer off school. I feel like you should have 4 days in school. and then what's it, 3 days off.
But there would be so much more homework.
Oh man, I need a pee.
Okay, go do your pee.
Do you want to come
Jamie,
with me?
Do not,
yeah.
No, no, Jamie, no. No, he actually does it.
Oh no, 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 I'm sorry.
He's been doing that for years. You'd hear him like going for a poo, and he'd hear him pushing, and he'd hear him pushing off on the ground.
I'm sorry, Jamie, don't do it.
I swear to God, you're in the toilet.
I think he's in the toilet.
I've been in Jamie's house. His mum's child, my baby.
Ah, there's big guinea pigs in me! You can't hit me, I'm too fast. There's
right,
a lot of people on me.
I'll be back, I need a go pee.
Don't take us. I beg you. Whoa, I've got so much. How much sword ammo do you have?
How much sword ammo? I've got like 15.
Nah, I've got 29. Whoa, there's Mr. Beasts!
Have you befriended Jamie? Yeah.
No.
Are you gonna?
Yeah. There's Mr. Beast. I'm gonna knife you, Mr. Beast. Oof. Your knife is so strong.
He plays, but he's a bit weird. Jamie.
Help me, Taylor.
It's your password for your thing, so finger lift it.
For what?
Remember when like we tried to get your mum's date of birth? We didn't know if I guessed it right first try.
There's so much people, I'm gonna die. You know it, you know it, I've got BB on my BB. Accessing ship.
Okay,
my little
map. Let's find Thumos.
Let's find Thumos, guys. Let's find Thumos.
This is Spanish, but is it proper? Do I Destiny then?
No.
You not?
No.
Why not?
Because it's PP. The graphics are really bad. And the aesthetic of the game is not very good.
Yeah, the graphics are not bad. The graphics are amazing. No, be serious. Yeah.
I can't get up the ship.
You don't need to get up. Actually, you don't do it.
The door is sealed. Look around.
Where's Jamie?
There's another way in.
Jamie?
Help!
Yeah?
Daniel! Daniel, up here! No, no! I can't get up! No, 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 no!
Oh my gosh, go up here. 1, 2. Look, watch me. Here. 1, 2.
I keep sliding up! No!
Oh my gosh! Here, and then 1, 2.
I'm here.
There you go.
I'm terrified, guys. Can you hurry up?
Yeah.
Got piped by gladiators. Back up, bro. Punch you in the face, old wimp.
Little nooper.
Wish I could be out there with you.
No, yeah,
pull the trigger myself.
Where am I going?
Your turn.
The wrong way.
I'm wrong.
I'm counting on it.
No, there's this one.
Jamie, why is there a weird tentacle thing? What is this? What is this, Jamie?
These are the pistons, my friend. Got him. Now, you should look at how my sword works. What's this? Hey, your sword doesn't do that.
I do not know where I am. Here.
Luckily for you, I'm a veteran and I know what I'm doing.
Almost is a hangar. By now, Thumos will know you're coming for it.
Thumos knows, guys.
Thumos is the, like, the one that said it looks like an egg, and like, you know, the one with the big droopy chin.
Take a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Thumos. Yes.
No, it's not.
Who is it?
Thumos is the one who's dressed in like all gold.
Where are you guys? Oh, there's my profound.
Ah!
I'm absolutely slaying these guys. Oh, hi.
Yes, Amanda.
I love the swords. The swords are so cool and they're so good. Boom. What pistol am I using right now? I'm using the anonymous
We're
halfway there.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word.
Take my hand. You're halfway there. Whoa. Living on a prayer. You said we have four.
Yeah, because we're stealing a ship now. Then we're disabling the Almighty.
And then we're killing the Almighty.
Then we're killing Gaul.
Yes, we've got two. Three, including this one.
Yeah.
So
no, not two. Now we're going to steal a ship.
Oh, yeah. And then we go to the Almighty.
Okay,
cool. See? We'll have to play this campaign like three times. Calm down, alright?
Yeah, the last mission is like the coolest mission. Like,
yeah, have fun with it.
I was like, can we not do it?
I think we can.
Was it a single player mission?
No, I don't think so.
Because
because when I did it, I'm nobody.
Same.
So maybe it is mission. So mission, where'd you have to go there, Corey?
To PP Head.
To who?
To PP Head.
Mohammed Ali.
Mohammed Ali. What you say to me, you little
Fly.
Baby?
Fly
like
bird.
A bird.
Sing
it's
like
my
bee.
Baby. It's my
baby. You can't touch me, I'm Mohammed Ali. Okay, we're just gonna go.
We are gonna go to the place we need to go.
Your
and
mom.
That is...
I'm not too sure.
Where do we need to go?
I made a smiley face out of blue.
Where do we need to go? I don't know. Do we go to Titan? Titan?
No, you go to Earth.
Are you sure?
Yeah, check it out.
Not very. Yeah, it's.
We are checking.
All the missions are in Earth. Where did you go? Oh, it's the
fast one. Yeah.
Well, okay, when you set the mission, they'll teleport to the other
ones. Living on a prayer. Take my hand.
Wow, you teleported so far away, Corey.
Did I? I thought, were we in Earth?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in Russia.
That's pretty cool.
We're in the European EDZ. We're in the EDZ. Actually, we're outside the EDZ, actually.
When do I get my bike? When do I get my bike?
Level 20.
When you complete all the campaign. Are you going to the mission?
I am so close to leveling up. Like, so close.
Where do you need to go to activate the level?
I need to get to 16. Level 16, and I'm so close. Can you just level up by just, like, maybe, like, a tenth of what you would get, like, yeah, like a 20th of a level.
I don't know fractions, I never paid attention, so that meant nothing to me.
Oh yeah, just kill people over here and you'll get it easily.
Oh, there's a captain, so I can just kill him. Close. Just gonna snipe some pigs. Level 16. Right, okay.
Wow.
I need to do something.
You have a 16.
Wait, melted hand cannon.
Send a screenshot.
Oh, you just got hand cannon.
Wait, no. That actually might be an exhaust fire or something.
Oh, it's the last word.
It's not.
No, it is. Just do the mission.
I've upgraded all of my things.
Oh, it's a mod. Okay, call it to me. Let's do the mission.
Do you like my sword, Dario? Oh, mine. I've got the crown sword.
Wait, my melee is so powerful. I don't have a knife, I just have my plain fists.
Hey, point.
Come.
I'm doing something.
How do you know it's right here?
I don't remember.
I got a thing. It makes me reload super fast. No.
Jeez.